What's up, guys? How's it going? Came back. Took a little break. See how this game is. Looks pretty good. But let's see how it is. Config. Does this have a thing? Screen mode, you think? Controller, got two PO. Okay. That's how it goes.
Synchronized.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. What's up, Phoenix? How you doing, man? Good seeing you. What's going on with you? If you can hear me, Mix.
Thank you.
Be right back in a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I am Serbian. Thank you. it is a fan game, yeah. It was a free game that was offered officially by a company, I believe. I think it was. Atlas had it available 2 years ago. Can't get it anymore. Have to find it through another means. Something I'm missing. That's why it's taking way too damn long. Like, I'm doing no damage whatsoever to him. Like, it shouldn't be taking that long to kill him. Yeah, it's made by the same people who made the Toho Lunar Nights game, Ladybug. I'm surprised they offered this as a free game, but like, it's pretty good. Can't get to there.
And most of their games are really good. I like Ladybug's games. They make pretty good stuff.
this thing down. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Whoever followed Earthquake. Thanks for the follow. The thing I'm missing is those recovery things. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
so far. That was pretty good. Not bad game.
Short, but
pretty good.
Time is at 3:30. Oh man, it's 3:30, so I think I'm gonna call it a day. Tomorrow I'll probably be streaming yet another game by this company, the Konosuba game. I know my friend played it before and he really enjoyed it. It's basically like a Mega Man Toho game. So I'm gonna play that tomorrow along with something else, I'm not sure. Friday's gonna be Devil May Cry 5. But yeah, just that and don't know what else. I'm waiting for Rabby Ruby to finish the DLC update. Which is gonna be next week. It's gonna have another DLC. Update for the final. There's gonna be adding one more boss, so I'll probably go back to do that. So, but anyways, guys, I'm gonna go to bed. So, thanks for watching, everyone. I'll go ahead and host Yam from he's playing Yakuza on Twitch. So, you guys have a good one. Take care, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.